think I've met at least one person this evening who doesn't live here. Yes.
Where are you from?
I'm sorry, I'm from Boston. Our company, Community Opportunities Group, is a planning consulting firm.
Projects.
Or types of projects that could be funded with Community Preservation Act funds. For open space and recreation specifically, water-based recreation, acquire open space for water resource or habitat protection, improve trails in city-owned open space, connect with the New England Trail, for example, rehabilitate neighborhood playgrounds and parks, increase handicap accessibility of parks and open spaces, improve the former Mount Tom ski area, and extend Canal Walk and create pocket parks downtown.
That's a level that would qualify for the subsidized housing inventory.
All right, so I would like to move into the part of our activity this evening that will move the Holyoke Housing Authority, One Holyoke, Valley Opportunity Council, Wayfinders, Habitat, Providence Ministries. We've talked to a lot of people, okay, in this process, and these are some of them. So, with that, I'm actually